design time. All these help you do that. We developed a web app, a very simple web app, that will right. That's some technical. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and explain the solution. So we started working with the film database, and we wanted to make sort of a very tiny quiz that would help you to choose a film or the like. We approached the database, and we saw that the API is pretty limited, and we wanted to actually do some photo analysis on the old films, on the descriptions, and get them, I don't know, get some basic keywords and then categories, maybe make some clusters of that. So we started by extracting all database from it and positioning it into our own model. Then we applied some our own algorithms to clusterize the data, and in the end we ended up with a very simple quiz, which I'm going to demonstrate to right now. So, start by logging into this this website. And the first question is, you have to just prioritize some random set of categories. So let's say I'm not interested in tourism. I'm prioritize that. Maybe in this. Right. But not the last one. So in the next step, you are presented with a set of pictures. You have to remove the ones that you don't like. This is irrelevant. This is okay. That one's fine. Right, this is good. Yes. So when I'm happy here, I'm gonna go ahead and get some actors. I like Enzo Venus. And in the end, you get a movie which matches all the categories. So it's pretty straightforward. You can just go ahead and try it out yourself. My colleague can show you. Purple. Purple. Yeah. So scan the QR code and try it out. You start by prioritizing the categories for the movie, then you remove the pictures which you don't like. They are shown some categories for the movies. Then you have a couple of factors to like or dislike, just like it's in the, and in the end you get the movie. Yeah. That's it. Thanks.